Kennedy returned to his desk, increased in stature by his convention experience, ready to set his sights on the presidential nomination for 1960. He was assigned to the Senate Labor Rackets Committee headed by Senator McClellan, with Bobby Kennedy as its counsel and Barry Goldwater as a fellow member. He introduced a bill to correct abuses of big business and big labor. Opposing the bill was Jimmy Hoffa, leader of the Teamsters Union.
I would be very happy to have our legal counsel here, our legislative representative here, assisting me in spending as much time as necessary to acquaint the American people with the fact that this is a strike-breaking, union-busting bill, in my opinion.
Mr. Hoffa, this bill is not a strike-breaking, union-busting bill. You're the best argument I know for it. Your testimony here this afternoon, your complete indifference to the fact that numerous people who hold responsible positions in your union come before this committee and take the Fifth Amendment because an honest answer might tend to incriminate them. Your complete indifference to it, I think, makes this bill essential.